A rhinoceros, or commonly abbreviated to rhino, is a member of any five extant species or numerous extinct species of odd-toed ungulates in the family of Rhinoceratidae. Rhinoceroses are some of the largest remaining megafauna. The scientific name of the family, Rhinoceratidae. Male rhinos are called bulls and females are called cows. Their young ones are called calves. The collective noun of a group of rhinoceroses is a crash or herd. True rhinos are members of family Rhinoceratidae. Compared to the perissodactyle families, true rhinos got off to a late start and did not appear in the fossil records until about 40 million years ago. Most of the other perissodactyle families appeared 55 to 46 million years ago. We believe that rhinos are being characterized by a nasal horn, but the fact is that most members of this group are hornless. Interestingly, there was once an ancient woolly rhino also. Today, the Sumatran rhino is its closest living relative. Let's have a look at rhinoceroses, species of different genera. White rhinoceros, Sumatran rhinoceros, Javan rhinoceros, Greater one-horned rhino, also known as the Indian rhinoceros, Black rhinoceros. Not much is known about the rhino hybridization, but the hybridization of black and white rhinos have been seen. Rhinos can weigh over 3 tons. The Sumatran rhinos are the smallest of all rhinos, but they can still weigh 600 kgs. On the other hand, white rhinos are the largest of the rhino species, weighing more than 2,500 kg. Only elephants are bigger than white rhinos. White rhinos are the second largest land mammal in the world. Rhino horn is made up of keratin, the same material which makes our hair and nails. Javan and the greater one-horned rhinos have only one horn, whereas all other rhino species have 2 horns. The horns grow continuously during their lifetime. The white rhino's horn can grow 7 centimeters every year. Rhinoceros eyesight is not that great. They are unable to see a motionless person at a distance of 30 meters. They mainly rely on their strong sense of smell. Rhinos are herbivores, plant eaters. Due to their large body, the consumption of food is much more. Different rhino species have different diet preferences. In the wild, adult rhinoceros have no real predators. Young rhinos sometimes fall prey to big cats, crocodiles, African wild dogs, and hyenas. The most dangerous, notorious, and the most cruel predator of rhinoceros are the humans. Rhinos make an array of funny sounds when they communicate. During confrontations, they growl and make trumpet calls. Similarly, the black rhinos snort when they are angry, make sneezes like call as alarm, they scream if they are scared, they wonk when they are relaxed. Interestingly, rhinos also communicate through their poo and urine. Rhinos have many habits pretending to poo for various meanings. They poo at different places. they also poo at the same place. Rhinos can also smell the poo and urine of other individuals, of other rhinos, and understand who is in their area. Rhinos can run amazingly well, between 40 to 55 kilometers per hour. Black rhinos run the fastest of all the rhinos. Females are more social, and the males are territorial. Their close friends are often feathered, such as oxapecker or tick bird, who eats off the pesky insects on rhinos' thick skin. Rhinos are very fond of wallowing in mud bath. This also helps them to get rid of parasites and also cools their body. Rhinos can poo up to 23 kgs of dung in a day. And their dung enriches the soil and helps feed a hungry area of creepy crawlers, such as dung beetles. Rhino cows do not conceive until they are 6 years of age. The gestation period of rhino pregnancies lasts around 15 to 16 months, and they give birth to only one calf at a time. Females will reproduce every 2 to 4.5 years, and the calf shall remain with their mother around this time. It is very important to understand that the loss of number of breeding age females to poachers can greatly slow the recovery of rhino population. However, an Indian rhino female will conceive quickly again if she loses her calf. But in this very species, tigers kill about 10 to 20% of calves, but rarely kill calves older than 1 year. Rhino cows give birth to just one calf at a time. Rhino lifespan depends on their species. The black rhinos live between 35 to 50 years, while the white rhinos live between 40 to 50 years. And the Sumatran, Javan, and Indian rhinos live around 35 to 40 years. These brilliant beasts, known for their awesome giant horns, are in great danger due to poaching and habitat loss. Communities and people should come together to protect habitat of this awesome giant called Rhinoceros.